I mean, if you say so. I did the thing. Oh, hello. Oh no. I'm gonna have to ask you to relax. Yo, relax. I have to destroy you now. All right, I'll do that. Oh, he's going to be really annoying, this Paralibus. Oh, he's going to be really annoying. Alright, I mean... that was fast. Well, I mean... That was really fast. I mean, like... Unusually fast. Too fast. I wouldn't be surprised how annoying he would be once they put him in the Spiral Abyss in a few days. I feel like that's gonna suck. Okay, well, we unlocked this, and we're gonna defeat him two more times. Let's see how it goes. I do want to collect at least like one reward, just to see what drops. Because I think his drops are needed for Kazuha. I don't really need this for this account, but I wanna see. Okay, so we can fight him again. This is good. He looks so dope though. Alright, he's gonna be a little stronger than last time though. Oh no! I condemn you. Why doesn't he take damage? It's so weird. It's almost like Azaha? In the sense that he only takes damage after a certain thing. So you can't really one-shot him at all. Oh, he's gonna be really annoying in the... in the abyss. For sure. It is cool though. His, all his attacks and what he does is cool. number one thing I do like, he doesn't have a shield. Like, I don't have to break it with any elemental reactions or whatever. I can just, you know, try to damage him and it'll pretty much work. Alright. That's another time he's down. Alright, he respawned back. So it's time for round three. We're gonna try another youll ult. I truly wonder why he just doesn't get nuked. Alright, we should probably do it now. Hit it again. Defense down. Look there, like I can't hit him. He's not taking any damage. That's so annoying. It's unlikely I can get Yula's ult now because I'm not running a battery on her. Alright, well I mean he looks pretty fun. He is pretty fun to fight, I guess. But in the Spiral Abyss is gonna be pretty difficult, especially because there's that invulnerability time that you can't really hit him. I wonder how strong he's going to be in the Spiral Abyss. Obviously, you're going to have that 300% anima damage bonus, so maybe that's gonna help you. I'm not quite sure if he's fully resistant to anima though. Very, very concerning. I could probably test it out. But I don't know. He looks cool though. He definitely looks pretty dope. Has been one of my favorite bosses so far, just in terms of look, and you know how he fights. It's very orthodox in a sense. It's pretty normal. Everything's normal with it. But yeah, all right. Look, some rewards. Hog. Here we go. Without being hit by its mask. Did we finish all of them? We finished all of this in, I don't know, just like a few minutes. This is pretty nice. So you get a lot of rewards for doing this, which is always a good time. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, consider liking the video and subscribing to the channel if you are new or if you're a returning individual and you're watching my video again. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video very soon. Goodbye.